How are you?
Fine, thanks, Sanya.
I'm doing good, thank you. So, tell me about what you see over here. What do you see here? How are they?
It's electronic.
Okay.
I see desktop.
Okay. How is it, the desktop? How is it?
It's rectangle.
It's a rectangle,
yes.
Okay. All right, what else? How does it feel?
It's smooth.
Smooth,
yes.
Okay, good job. Now, take a look at number two.
Mm-hmm.
Ask me a question.
How does it sound?
Okay, very good. Number three, ask me a question.
Are they sweet?
Yeah.
Okay. How does it taste?
Good job. How does the rabbit feel?
It feels soft, but I don't like it.
How does the lemon taste? No, I'm sorry. Does the lemon taste sweet?
No, it doesn't.
Okay, read.
The Amazon is one of the most amazing places on Earth. It is a rainforest that covers half of South Africa. South America. The Amazon has been called the lungs of our planet. It makes more than 20% of the oxygen Earth needs.
Mm-hmm.
This contains the largest collection of plants and animals in the world. In just 3 acres of rainforest, you can find over 750 kinds of trees and 1,500 kinds of plants. The amazing amount of life here is supported by the Amazon River. It is the life giver of the rainforest. This river is second longest in the world and flows from the Andes mountains to the Atlantic Ocean. In one part of the Amazon River is over 200 miles, 320 kilometers across. With all this water, it is not surprising that the river also has a large collection of water creatures. There are more than 2,000 kinds of fish in the Amazon River, more kinds of fish than in the Atlantic Ocean. The Amazon is an important resource for us on Earth. 1/4 of all medicine is made from rainforest plants, and the rainforest itself is so huge that it actually helps control violent weather on Earth. Our health and the health of the Earth itself depends on the Amazon.
Good job, girl.